G'day folks. As you can see, it's a lovely weekend, a lovely bank holiday weekend we've got coming up. And I don't know if you own an old car or you're interested in old cars, but if you are, then obviously you will know that this is the weekend for the Enfield pageant, the motoring. Looks like they're going to be lucky because unfortunately the old show's got a history of bad weather. Not their fault, obviously. Nothing we can do about that. We're just going to go and see what the turnout's like for this bank holiday weekend for them. Wish them well because I say it's a glorious day. And we'll just have a look and come along and either see you over there and see what they've got on to show. Right, come on, let's off we go. So if we get any electrical problems, we can send them down to
you. Yeah, yeah. Send them out to Pete first of all. Pete will own them and
whatnot. What, you stitch them up?
I stitch them up, yeah.
What's that got to do with ohms and watts?
Oh, not a lot. We've gone off the sun. That's going to be off the site. Give it a year, it'll be finished. What's that? Remember the year, didn't remember it, Pagel Justice?
Yeah. Got me out of trouble, haven't you? MOTs, didn't I?
Yeah,
I bought you to Keaton, didn't you?
Tied up. tickets if you want. Put it down, Peter. That's for the one that you would make your own drone.
Oh, did you see that?
You make the drone, just put your on one of them. Yeah, you want classic noise. Would you like one of those, Pete?
Hey?
Would you like one of those or stick your motorbike? Keep the bike. You know why? You ain't got a license, that's why. And the money, Pete.